this way.
Please, take off your coat. Have a seat.
Thank you, sir.
Please see your papers. Ah. So, Scott, when did you decide to join the Army?
Sir, I was drafted.
How do you think the U.S. Army is doing today?
I think they're doing good. They're going strong.
What do you think of terrorism? What's that doing to the world?
It's destroying the world, sir.
How much can you bench?
350, about that.
Last question. Have you ever killed one of your peers?
Do I have to answer that?
No. Alright, Scott Molongoski. We evaluated you as a citizen of the U.S. Army, and we think this is a perfect first mission for you. You're going to have to infiltrate a terrorist encampment and destroy their weapons of mass destruction. Can you handle that, Scott?
I can, sir.
Alright. Welcome to the U.S. Army.
Thank you, sir.
I'll see you in a week.
Yes, sir.
Hop you, sit down. Okay, you're going to enter right here. You're going to go past these sheep. Do not kill any of these sheep. They're all civilians. You're going to enter the White House. You're going to kill everyone inside. Everyone is a hostile. Don't assume anyone is innocent. Just shoot them. Then go in the basement, get the weapons of mass destruction, and get out. You understand me?
No, sir. No.
Ow! Get out! Get it!
Hold up. All right. This is a very important mission. No matter what happens, we have to complete the mission. Even if you have to leave me behind, dead, do it. I'd do the same for you. All right,
sir. I
ready?
Understand.
We're gonna go and take a position behind that picnic table.
Yes, sir.
All right, move.
There they are.
No, whoa. Those are sheep.
Yes, right.
Sheep. Okay, moving around.
Come on, man! You're not gonna die on me, no!
I'm here!
Come on, man!
I'm here!
We can still do this! You gotta come with
I'm
me!
I'm done! We gotta go to the mission alone!
Come on! Alright.
It's over! Take my gun!
We're taking attendance. Understand? Dan V.
Here.
Brian LaRosa.
Here.
Scott Molongoski. Scott Molongoski, take those headphones off.
What?
Take them off. There's no music in study hall.
But Miss Marin, though, I don't have any work to do.
Doesn't matter. It's a distraction on school grounds. Okay, be distracted.
But Miss Miranda. Look at my arm. Look what I've done for our country, for you, for them, for everyone. I've sacrificed my limb so that we can keep this country alive. And this is the thanks I get? No music? I can't even listen to my favorite song?
Calm down! Calm down, Scott.
This is ridiculous.
I said calm down!
Oh,
I said calm down! Don't try to get off of me, boy! You are all paying for Scott.